Natalie's Nails!
Hey you guys, yes, I am wearing cat ear headband, and yes, this is the Ombre high-waisted DIY tutorial. I'm going to be showing you guys how to make these really simple Ombre studded high-waisted DIY shorts. It's a mouthful. Really cool shorts, and I know that high-waisted shorts are a very big trend right now, especially the Ombre effect. How many of you guys have gone to the store and looked at those Ombre shorts and been like, those are so cute, but I can never make those? Today is your lucky day, because I'm going to be teaching you how to make these Ombre shorts with a really easy and fun technique. So yeah, I'm going to show you guys how to make this video step by step. So let's just get into it. Okay, so the first thing you're going to want to do is go ahead and cut some old jeans. I cut mine into sections. If you're having trouble cutting your jeans into shorts, go ahead and watch my DIY high-waisted video. I'll put the link down below. Once you like how your shorts fit, go ahead and put some holes in them if you'd like to. Okay, now what we're going to do is make the solution for the Ombre shorts. So in a bathroom or a closed area that you don't really care getting messed up, go ahead and take a squirt bottle and fill it up with half water and half bleach. Now when using the bleach, don't forget to wear gloves because bleach is kind of dangerous. Make sure the solution is half water, half bleach, because if it's not half water, half bleach, and it's more bleach than water, then your shorts will probably rip. So the ombre technique that I use is putting the bleach into a bottle and starting to spray from the bottom up. So the first thing you're going to do for the first layer is just spray the bleach all around the bottoms of your shorts. Now, you don't have to overdo this. Make sure that all the shorts is wet. You can be able to see this because the jean will be a little bit darker than the dry side. Okay, so after 10 to 20 minutes, your shorts should start to turn white, and then after this process is done, go ahead and begin step two, and you're just going to start spraying again a little bit higher this time, and so this is going to create a fading look. This process can take a while, so be really patient, but the outcome is super cute, so just wait. And then once your shorts are done, don't forget to rinse them out with water, and then go ahead and throw them into the dryer, and let them dry. Okay, now it's time for the setting part. You will need some studs, and this time I chose some circular studs. Now, you can do whatever design you'd like to, but I decided to put some studs on one whole side of the shorts. So what I did was took the studs and went ahead and put them into the shorts in a straight line. I try to make them pretty straight. You could use a ruler and make dots where you want to put them, or just kind of eyeball them. Basically, this is a really easy process. Just keep on putting those studs on until you like them. Okay, so the setting process takes a little while, but with a snap, your shorts are done. So this is what the finished product looks like. I hope you guys like this tutorial, and definitely try this out. It's very easy. Now I'm going to show you guys how to model these. So now that you just learned how to make those DIY high-waisted ombre studded shorts, hope you find a lot of tips from this spray bottle technique. If you actually like dunk the shorts into like a big bucket of bleach, your shorts will be white and then they'll be blue. I like how they like fade. And if you try this at home, you can be really surprised about how these turned out. I remember the first time I made these, I was like, did I just make those? Like, I was so shocked. It's super easy. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching, and have a wonderful day. Bye, guys.